From the pain, taking my message from the pain.